Citrus Valley Association of Realtors was a great support to have the first girls program in nearly 10 years.
So Mark, if you would accept this on behalf of Citrus Valley.